welcome back to my channel. If you are new, thank you for joining me. So today I'm going to be doing my April currently page, and I've already got, oh, let me show you guys. I'm going to use the April showers theme. April showers theme. With Amber Plans Your Day Spring Memories. I'm going to use this page, and I'm going to use these florals with some boxes. Where are the boxes? Wait, are these a spring? Some spring collections. So I'm going to do yellow. Yellow, and let's see what other. I could do the neutral, or here's some blue. We'll do yellow and blue. Oh, and I got fonts from, of course, Unique Alpha Fonts from Happy Planner that I already pulled and is waiting on my arm, on my hand. Can we go, please? I'm going to wait this line out. I'm not sure why it's not co-op. Oh, this is not the right one. Would help if we got one that was not empty. Just saying. Oh, I need my currently prompts. I always think I have it together and I don't. It's right here. From Functionally Chic Live Love Posh. That's the original one. Like it was going towards starting to lean down. Still crooked, but I'll fix it. That's really crooked. All right, so let's put some washi on the bottom. Oh wait, am I gonna do washi? Wait, I think I'm gonna just do a strip of these florals. Across the bottom. I don't want it too high though. favorites. And then I don't like the way that just abruptly ends. So I'm gonna just take a smidge of this just so that it goes to the end. Over there. Then I want to take these clouds from this page with the kites. A little hard trying to get these stickers out of this. For this page, let's put these here. Okay, I really need to fix this. I'm gonna put some washi underneath. looks better. So let's do this. Okay, now let's get some boxes. Should I use this yellow? No, let's use a brighter yellow. Do that. My window open next to me. And now my nose. Sorry, guys. I think they have town hall meetings when I'm filming, just to get the crew together so that they could ride down my street. I'm convinced. It's all set up. Or should I just put, let's hold on to this. I want to put a quote. If I could find a couple of quotes, that would be awesome sauce. What I really want to do is draw raindrops, but I'm so nervous that I might mess up the spread. But I feel like it must be done. So far, I'm trying to see if there's any more quotes I could use. It was raining here earlier. Now the sun is out, but they're saying it's supposed to rain again later on. And I don't like staying in the house when it's nice out because I feel like I wasted it today. Like I should have been outside or something. That's why sometimes I don't mind that it rains on Saturday because then it's like I don't feel bad about chillaxing for the day. Okay, I like this a lot. See if I put it on here, if I do the raindrops, then I can't take them off. And then we have a problem. Let's see what color this is. You guys, I'm so nervous. I don't know if I should do it or not. Maybe I'll do it off camera. Just do it. Okay, I can't. I can't do it right now because I'm so nervous. I don't want to mess it up. All right, so let's do the prompts. Grateful. Still watching. Hoping. Loving. Why do I have that like that? And wanting. So cute. I like this. Put this here. Cover up that bunch of white out. No, no, okay. I don't see anywhere else I want to put it where it makes sense. Okay, this is it, guys. This is my currently page for the month of April. I like how this came out. Yeah, if you guys enjoy this video, please make sure you hit the like button. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and make sure you hit the bell so you are notified when new videos are uploaded. Thank you all so much for joining me today. Hope you guys are having an awesome weekend and I will talk to you later. Bye.